Okay, so this is take two for our Super Bowl predictions video, because the first take was awful. For multiple reasons, mainly because of the audio, but also partially because of the score.
Yes, let's talk about the score, Greg.
So it was, what was it, 24-25 to you?
Yes,
to the
it
Broncos.
Was. The winner, me.
And it was because, it's because I was shit in the last quarter, and I gave away a safety and a field goal.
Yes. In the sporting world, they
basically
you fell apart.
They completely fell apart. That safety was the worst thing in the world. I must have lost 20 yards.
I think at one point you were like third and 23. Game. It was incredible.
Oh, God, that was awful. So hopefully I'll do better this time, but at least it was a close match last time. Hopefully this one will be just as exciting.
Hopefully.
So this is our prediction video. Hopefully we will recreate precisely how the Super Bowl will play out on Sunday. But we'll see.
Good luck, Greg.
Yeah, yeah. Good luck, me.
You're going to need it. I can feel it.
I'm scared.
You should be now.
I don't want to give away another safety.
You'll be giving away more than that, I think. He says it. I was quite confident the last time we started and I threw two interceptions in the first quarter. So,
yeah, I'm hoping to see another set of those.
Not on my watch. Oh, I get to return first.
Yes, you do. And we have kickoff. Not bad kick.
Not bad at all.
Oh, Carr. Yeah, good. Eventually got
my run blockers were just terrible.
All right, coach. Have some good suggestions for me this time, because last time they were awful.
Just the worst. Okay. Two tight ends on the field here. First down at the caught me quick that time.
Yeah, that was pretty good. Did you gain any yardage?
No.
That's always good.
I haven't done any practicing with the Broncos, to be fair. I've only been playing as my Seahawk, so I still know nothing about this team.
Oh, right. Oh, my God, you had all the time in the world.
Yeah, and I still,
and you still messed
it
up. I could not get through.
I'm under a lot of pressure already. Well, he's a defensive lineman where you just can't look at
his stats because they lie. His numbers might not be big. Oh shit, I've got my TV on still, that's why there's an echo. muted. Oh, nice block, you just caught me.
You bastard.
And that was handy as well, speaking of blocks. But yeah, your quarterback, for a moment there I thought, yeah, I'm going to get him, he's dead. And then your blocker came in.
I wasn't really watching him, I should have been watching him, and I wasn't. I was watching my runner not do what I wanted him to do.
Of course you did that. Of course.
Oh, he dropped
son
it.
Son of a bitch.
He dropped
it. Thank fuck.
I took that a risk and it's lucky. Gone wrong.
Yeah, it was almost worth it. That was very close to being a first down.
If you don't get a touchdown now,
to a goal line now,
you're in trouble.
I'm going to be
it.
So mad. Oh, good catch. But was
great
he
catch.
Any...
No, he wasn't.
Caught it? Damn it! Good try.
I was very close to sacking you as well. Ooh, nice. Oh, he dropped it.
That was very... Oh, balls! I thought that was good. Nice and quick. Nobody got a chance. Now the press is on me. Oh, I can't believe this.
We're in
M. Oh my god. If this goes wrong, and it almost certainly will, I'm fucked. Damn it. Come on.
Good got him.
Oh, you had to run right into him, didn't you, moron? Fuck. Damn it. Bollocks. Wow. I'm not stupid. I'm going to take the field. Or am I?
Or am I? Yeah, I was about to say. I don't believe a word you say, Greg.
Yeah. Chip shot here.
And we have our first score. Did. You actually kept your
I
word.
I had to do it. I couldn't resist it. I mean, if I'd faked and fucked, I would have been so angry at myself.
Oh, dear. Faked and fucked sure looks like a sex tape video.
I can attest that it is.
Oh, come on, run blockers.
Nice! That was good. That wasn't even me either, that was the AI.
Oh, that was why it was so good.
Smack talk already.
Damn right.
Not even out in the first quarter. You haven't even seen my goal at my end zone. Oh, damn it. I was moments away from taking you.
Oh, yes.
You son of a bitch. Don't you dare.
Oh, what a tackle.
Yes, you tripped him. Man alive. That was... Oh, what a... Very good. 26 yards. That was awesome.
Amazing.
Shit. I was moments away from sacking your quarterback as well.
I'm sorry. Not sorry.
Yeah. Oh, shit. It's getting dangerous now. First down here after the completion.
Oh, good stop.
Oh, oh, oh. You fucked it. Threw it too hard, Manning. Looks like he's got a limp.
They all look a bit odd, let's face it.
They do a bit.
Come on, such a good start. I can't ruin this now.
Oh shit, good catch.
That's a catch.
No, it isn't.
No, it's not again. Unbelievable.
Beautiful. Man alive.
I am not amused.
I'm very surprised. You finally caught it. Damn it. Damn it.
This is it now.
Is it though?
Possibly.
I mean, it's very unlikely that you went at the very least field goal. Oh shit, I was trying to mark that.
Oh,
oh
yes. Beautiful. Come on, Manning, you old bastard. I'm doing this for you.
Damn it.
This is already much more enjoyable than the first quarter in the last time we played.
Yeah, says you.
Ooh,
that's pretty rough. Yeah, I felt that even like over here in my head.
Okay, then let's see if I can keep you in your own half.
Yeah, I haven't had a good catch for a while. The Panthers are at the line of scrimmage and loading
up that line with an extra tight end. Oh, nice.
Nice. Oh, run back a few yards there, but still, it's all good for a first.
By all accounts, your quarterback is a little bit mad, isn't he? Because he's claimed that his one-month-old son can already walk.
Yeah. I'd want to see video evidence for that.
Yes. I claim bullshit.
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, what a catch. Oh!
Oh, shit, I had to run right into him, didn't I? Balls, damn it. That was... potential there. Yeah, if by 3 months he can catch a football, I'm going to call absolute bullshit.
My son is signed for the Seahawks. Yeah, right, mate.
Yeah, maybe the Dolphins at 3 months, but not the Seahawks.
Yeah, we all know the Dolphins are rubbish. Interception!
Oh, shit, interception. Fuck, brought him down. Brilliant. Yeah, that's bullshit because he's got the card down. Fucking game, man. That wasn't playing fast and loose, that was just bad luck, is what that was.
Yes!
Shit, good catch. Shit, don't get a touchdown in the last seconds.
Oh, with 10 seconds ago, better. Incredible.
Oh, cry.
Worth it.
Shit, I see the guy making the run.
Oh, he's got it!
Has he? Ah, oh, balls. I know his quarterback coach is gonna yell at him when he goes. He didn't get his feet down, so he's out. So. When you throw in the
long pass down, oh,
thank goodness. Okay, now I'm scared.
Oh, that was depressing.
Oh, wait, no, not 1 second. It'd have to be a fucking Hail Mary from...
what could I possibly be planning? Oh, sack.
Yes, sack.
Nice. At best, I'm getting a field goal out of this. The longer you go in a game without having success, I think it makes you tighter and you lose confidence on the offensive side. So they need something here to get them off to a quick start and get them feeling good. And the second quarter is underway with this. That's way out, man. Come on, Dave.
I don't trust you. I don't trust you at all. If I hurt your feelings. And it's a fake. You bastard, I knew it! Good, good. That'll probably go as a drop. Well, I don't know what to say about that decision right there. I did not like it. Take the points, kick the field goal. You tried to be too smart, and look what happened. Right, let's see if I can pick myself up. Now you're in a world of trouble. Stewart is in the backfield. First down at the 36. Not bad. Did he make it? I don't think he did. I think he's a yard short. Damn. So they complete one, and still it's second down. The Panthers at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield. Oh, shit.
Oh,
God damn it. Dropped it. Shit, now you were all over my court. Yeah. Barely got it out. Everybody, even the offensive linemen, they saw you were open and you dropped the pass that was right to you. But hey, that's the way it goes. You know, you got to keep the confidence up. I think he will. And I'm sure the football will find its way towards him again soon. The Broncos lined up in the nickel. Hand off to Jonathan Stewart. All I wanted was first. That's
first
fine.
And inches, that one. Yeah, tell you what.
Yeah, it was worth it. It was fine. I barely panicked at all. Shit, the guy was all over me there.
Yes.
Ooh,
oh, nice.
If only he'd stay on his feet. Oh, bugger. Oh. That was... Oh. Right, it's all good. It's all good. I'm making my way.
Load of time.
Plenty.
Mine.
Oh, shit. I had it for a second and fucking dropped it. The guy was all over me.
Yep.
That's fine, that's fine. I can carry on. I can get my first down. Oh shit, oh, yes! Nice. That was a nice hard pass. Lovely. Straight into him.
Perfect. 27 yard gain. Ball bags.
Right. I've been this close before and it's all gone tits up, so.
Yep. I'm planning to ruin your party again.
Yes, nice. Touchdown. That was beautiful. I do like those hard passes.
Yes,
except for
really
when
good.
They go horribly wrong and bounce off your player's head and go flying up into the stands.
Or the hard pass into your opponent's hands. That's also yeah. one of my annoyances.
Yep, it happens.
Right, so at least a field goal, and that'll make it nice and tasty at half time.
You've got plenty of time to do it as well, is the problem.
Quite.
That's the best run you've ever made.
Certainly getting better. Right.
Oh, damn it.
Oh,
good,
he's got it.
Good catch, dude. Damn. Two-man cover. I still couldn't do it. 38 yards.
38 yards. 2 minute warning. I do not disagree with what he did. And we've reached the 2 minute warning in this one. I'm always giving you enough time to score at the other end.
Yeah, that might come in handy. Oh shit. I didn't even see that guy until the quarter.
I'll be perfectly honest, I don't understand the tactics at all. I just know that players are going to run in certain place and I'm hoping the ball gets in their hands.
Yeah, I'm not crazy like that. I like the throws especially. I like to see a good throw. It gives me a funny feeling in my pants. but my tactics are pretty shallow. This isn't like FIFA for me where I have a bit more knowledge.
Yeah, quite. I'm really not enjoying FIFA this year now. I'd started well with it, but I've gone right off the ball with it.
Right. You son of a bitch.
What do you mean?
Fucking time wasters.
That's
bastard.
Really unfair, Greg. Really, really unfair.
Come on, sack the fucker. Oh, that'll do.
An interception. It's an interception.
Oh, shit,
nice.
Don't safety it.
I deserve that for time wasting.
You do. That's what it was for the situation for your football team and by that player. Yeah, you fucking deserve
God
it, you bastard.
It.
But I gotta get all the way up the goddamn pitch in 52 seconds.
Someone's gotta start using his timeouts. Oh, that's really annoying now. I was being cocky thinking I'd gonna score.
Go away, Max. I don't wanna play with you right now. I'm busy.
Max, even if I wasn't busy. Oh, that'd have been amazing if I'd have got that back.
I'm pretty upset. Oh yes,
well
thank goodness.
I lost control of, I was too busy controlling players trying to sack you.
I noticed
the right buttons to stop you.
Three of you bearing down on me, I was getting a bit worried. I didn't know whether to go right or left wing. Setting up now at the 44 yard line.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Good news is you get the ball at the start of the second half, so
Yeah, that is very true. Oh, shit.
Good. Oh, so
that was pretty
so close.
Close. Yeah.
Come on.
Shit!
Yes!
Bollocks. Oh, nuts.
And that's half time. Oh, come
yeah,
on.
Yeah, I had a no huddle. Come on.
Oh, no, you didn't get
oh fuck.
Didn't I think so.
God damn it, bollocks.
I'm being really harsh because I was going to let you say, you know, have a timeout, but you didn't do it.
Yeah, I don't use my timeouts very often.
You should have something in.
I really should have. Yeah, that might cost me the match. What the fuck, guys?
Great kick. Brilliant.
Like, we'll get right underneath it, but you know, 10 yards in front.
I won't bother catching it. God, looks like a really long way you've got to go.
Yeah. Oh, bollocks. I feel like I really missed out there. Damn it. You got been able to mark my my guys really well, so I'll pick
I think
my throws
mostly because I'm letting the computer do the work.
Second down and 10.
Yes.
Oh shit. Fuck. Oh shit. That's not good.
You just realized where you are.
Yeah. This is not good. Ah, made pretty good yardage.
Trying to make a little bit different. Yeah, 5 yards. There is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done. This better not go wrong.
Please go wrong. Horribly, horribly wrong. They'll go shotgun here. Sack him. Oh, yeah.
Oh, I got the ball away. Got the ball away.
But I might have hurt
Didn't
you.
Lose anything. When in doubt. Come on. On the way, third down. Plenty of defensive backs plenty out of the field for this one.
Is going to pull in the bullet pass. The Broncos did a good job that time. Look at the situation. You're behind the second half. You keep looking to pick up those first downs, and you know you get enough of them. What does it do? Pretty simple. It leads to a score. Good job for the offense getting in the red zone. Now you're down some points. You got to find a way to score a touchdown. First and goal. They're gonna run it on the toss. Oh fuck you, bastard! Oh no. Yeah, you go in at halftime, you get you a cold drink, you get a little rest, and you can change your frame of mind, and we saw that. What an impressive drive by the offense. The Broncos setting up here for the kickoff. Yes, advantage, Moran. Excellent, got under the ball this time. He's going to start his return. And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. The Panthers are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way. Definitely. Can get that back,
Phil. Yeah, listen, I know they're going to be motivated because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches took them to the sideline and just gave them heck.
Oh, shit. What happened there? I tried to throw it and it kind of like bounced. That's what you expect in the NFL. Oh, just incomplete. That's fine. Well.
catch. That time he just lets it all go. Not able to make the catch, but I'll give him an A for effort.
Second and 10.
Oh, shit, you got to me again. Oh my god. I was watching this, but I just couldn't seem to get it away.
Yeah. Guy came in wide and just, yeah.
Bugger.
No pressure now, Greg.
Yeah, I think this is going horribly wrong. Oh, yes.
Nice catch. Lovely, lovely catch.
Oh, that was good. I had loads of time and I still didn't look properly before I threw. I was watching to make sure I didn't get sacked.
Get sacked. It worked out nice.
It did, but yeah, it was there was a bit of luck there.
I'm annoyed now. you need a touchdown though, so it's okay.
Oh shit, that was quick. Thought my blocker had you, and then you just powered through.
Didn't even see that one coming through, to be honest. Another one who was being blocked.
Yeah, he was too quick. There's literally nothing I can do. From the gun. Going for the home run. Oh,
interception.
Shit. No, not again. Oh, it's all turned.
Hell yeah.
In the last game, this was all you, but now it's all you in a different way. In a bad way.
Nice.
Cool. Oh, good. He pushed him back.
Only a yard. Rubbish.
Running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9. Manning's gonna take the snap from the shotgun.
Fucking get him.
Yes. Oh no.
Oh, good. That's something. Everybody's
in position. Nowhere. I'm deeply annoyed by that. And it leads to another incomplete pass. 3rd and 9. Pressure's back on me.
Good. Yeah, 3rd and 9. There's enough time for me to do some damage. Ah, damn it. Not much.
That's gotta be 1st down. 4 inches.
Is it inches?
Yep.
Shit, yes it is.
Bullshit.
It's asking a lot of me to deal with that there.
Oh.
Ah, shit! Fuck, you got all the way through. That was awful. That was awful. Guys were just terrible.
I thought, I might make it just over the inches and that's all I need. Just the space opened up.
Bollocks. Now the clock's working against me like crazy.
That it is. Oh, you
thank
idiot.
Goodness. That, you would have been away.
Yep. Balls. Oh, shit.
Good.
Situation here for the offense. They got a lead here in the second half, but it's 3rd and long, and you always like to say the football is in the hands of the quarterback, so he has to be smart. If he tries to force it down the field, what could possibly go wrong this time? Get it.
Ooh, oh, yes. Right. What a tackle. I could hear that. That sounded awful. I think I might have broken something. He knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it.
The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground. Do you know what?
Yeah, you
stop it.
You're going crazy, eh?
Yeah.
Don't you dare. Good interception.
Oh, interception, nice.
Shit, 5 seconds. That. 5 bastard seconds.
You're okay.
So yeah, I'm okay because it's third, but still, what a pain in the ass. I wonder.
Right, thankfully, defensively, I'm doing quite well at the minute, so.
We'll have one more play before the quarter expires. And here's the throw. Cam Newton throws it.
No. Oh.
Worth a try. He wouldn't have had time, I don't think, to run it.
No, but yeah. You were there. Second down
coming up. Is this possible? I don't think it is.
If you can get some clear space to run into it, you can. But
oh,
no,
shit.
Because I'm going to sack your ass. Third and 18.
Oh, man.
The Panthers come to the line. First down marker at the 40. Here is the first snap of the...
Oh, shit. You're all over me again. I'm going away. Fuck you.
Fourth and 18. Yeah, fuck me.
Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. I fucked it. Oh, my God. What do I do?
If I score a touchdown, it's game over for you.
I know.
And it'll be Nortman back to punt.
And you actually punted. I'm genuinely shocked.
Sanders got a chance this
time. Nope. Oh, look. Oh.
Good. You're at the 30. Fair enough.
How long can I make this play last?
Well, sometimes when you have a mistake on the offensive side, it does make you get more conservative. But let's look at it from the defensive side. It was just a tremendous play. So sometimes in the NFL,
shut the door.
I know you had a lot of
two. Nice.
Well, I tell you, I tell all my teammates be alert. You might have to
listen and often.
Yeah. It can work. Oh, you bastard.
Trying to beat the play clock.
Sack. Oh, you just got it.
I saw you coming.
None
of my players are running where I wanted them to.
Yeah.
It's third down coming up.
The Broncos. Essentially, we're both doing terribly at the minute.
Yes, but I'm doing more terribly. Oh, boy.
Yes. Then we start again.
Come on, I just need an interception if you to utterly fuck up. Oh.
He's only got it.
Oh, balls. Touchdown. Come on. That's bullshit.
Oh, yeah.
For a while there, I thought I had it.
Shouldn't you definitely didn't
and
have it.
Freeze. Bloody hell. Oh, shit.
It's only 10 points.
There's no way I'd have to... Oh, fuck me. No, I'd have to touchdown.
Oh, sorry, 11 points.
And then field goal. I'd never be able to do it.
You'd have to touchdown.
Now I've got touchdown, touchdown. Yeah, two touchdowns. Oh, shit. Oh, my fucking God. What am I going to do?
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff.
Oh,
there's the nip through pretty quickly that time.
Absolutely nothing out of their previous possession, and here they are back on the field. Another three and out, I would have to think, would be very demoralizing to this team.
What a great, great explanation of your last attempt. Completely unproductive.
Yes. Highly demoralizing. Oh my god, you were all over that! Oh my fucking god! Oh no!
The best thing about that interception was the fact that he flipped upside down and still held onto the ball.
Oh shit! It's all over.
At this point, I could run down the clock, but I'm actually having that much fun. I don't want to.
You could give it back to me, make it a
more
interesting
game. I'll
give it
back to you. No,
son of a bitch.
I'd call that a first down.
Yeah.
No, I must admit, I spoke to Rich earlier on because I was so gutted about the last game not making it through to the video that it's like I'm going to destroy Greg.
Oh my god, I'm feeling it, dude.
Oh, good block. Stand up, keep going.
Gotta give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. Loss of three. They were ready for that play and they stopped. It's better, but you know. Two quarters too late.
Yeah, pretty much. You're just playing for pride now, Greg.
Oh shit.
Oh, what a catch.
Damn it.
One of your attempted blockers then just sort of fell over.
Yeah, that was the one I was controlling, unfortunately. Oh, right. I pressed my button a bit too prematurely, and he kind of just fell over. Instead
Look,
of
he just fainted.
And I did a bit of a face plant. I didn't need to.
Oh, ooh,
good. I thought he had that. I don't know why I'm saying good. No time on the bastard clock. Me completely out of the goddamn game. Well, it would be nice if I could get another touchdown, just because.
You start to sound like one of those charity adverts. Just one touchdown will keep Greg happy for the rest of the evening.
Do you really want touchdown. An unhappy... Fuck! Unhappy Greg on your conscience.
You'll be fine, you'll live. It's just 18 points, isn't it, Greg? Not too far off.
Just under 2 minutes. Setting up now, trying to recover an onside kick. What's wrong with you?
No. Illegal touching bullshit.
Don't touch me there, Dave.
It's never illegal when we touch. Interception.
My fucking
it's
bastard.
Interception.
God, he didn't fucking... I can't believe this. My fucking player didn't run the way the arrows told me he would run. I'm sure quarterbacks say that all the time.
Yeah.
I can't believe this. This is so bad. Oh shit, I fell over again. Fuck.
I've got players falling at my feet now. It's just incredible.
Oh god.
I get the feeling I'm banned from next year's Super Bowl predictions.
Well, it doesn't matter next year because I fucking ain't playing, that's for sure. I will train up somebody else. I will Apollo Creed some young Rocky. That's what's going to happen.
Going to train up Max.
Yeah, he's going to be my protege.
You can, like, start the montage video now of it being completely inept. He might not be the best. He's not even that good at Rainbow Six Siege, so... I'll take a timeout. I fancy trying to get one more touchdown out of this.
Oh, my gosh. I can't believe this bullshit.
I can't wait to see the statistic. Just how many... I think it's 4 interceptions.
At least. Shame, if I'd caught that, I might have got my final touchdown.
Yeah.
Maybe, possibly. It might have happened.
Still time.
Are you crazy enough? You are!
Oh, shit.
That was a terrible throw.
Yeah,
you should be ashamed of yourself.
Yes, so I should be.
Says the guy who's 18 behind, who's had 4 interceptions, and doesn't know what a touchdown looks like. The Panthers have it at the 34.
And now Cam Newton with the deep throw.
Oh,
he dropped it!
God damn it, that was my fucking touchdown right there.
That was it. It's gone now. Never again. Game over.
Broncos go with the dime formation here on defense. Newton's got it in the gun.
Oh, come on. That's the last time I ever fucking passed to that guy.
He's shit. That's right, Harris Tuna. Nod and cross your arms. That's what I'm doing.
Oh, God. Then it's all up to coming up and making the tackle. The Panthers come to the line. The first down marker is at the 24. The Panthers have it at the 34. Why am I moving forward? That's bullshit. Oh, for fuck's sake. This is just so bad.
Oh, he's going for it.
I've literally got nothing to lose.
Interception. Oh, he's got it.
He caught it. He hung on to it. That's the best thing he's done all day.
Timeout.
How do I even do a timeout?
You can press pause or you can press the other non.
When I press pause, there's nothing here.
You have timed out. It's okay. I think the timeout came up. I think the game felt sorry for you and gave you one anyway.
That's what it felt like.
This is your moment, Greg. This is it.
So how else do you do a timeout? Because I might need more.
It's the button to the left of the two little windows.
Oh, right, okay. Oh my God.
If you can just give me enough time for one Hail Mary, be fine.
Oh, God, don't do it. Incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
From the gun, Newton. And Ward almost picked
up. What the fuck are you doing to me? I don't know why my coach isn't giving me good fucking things to do. I'm going to have to
have a serious word with him.
Yeah,
let you down.
I haven't got my goddamn fucking options, you stupid coach. Fuck's sake. Come on, me. This will be the finals now. Third and goal from the 6. And now here's the talk. Oh.
Game over.
Oh, God. So bad.
Wow, I really, really enjoyed that. I can't think of why.
Yeah. So that's our prediction. The Panthers are gonna suck.
Broncos are gonna reign supreme.
Yeah. Oh my God.
Fuck, sorry, look Greg.
At that. Nothing in the third and fourth for me at all.
You were in lockdown.
Bloody hell.
Oh, so lucky.
That was
that
amazing tackle. Jesus. EA Sports. Jim Nantz saying so long for now.
Oh, look at that.
I can't see a thing. My screen went black.
All right, okay.
Okay,
doubled the
29% completion I had.
Oh, I didn't. Oh, I'm waiting for my screen to come back now.
Yeah, 44.8.
I think my screen's just mourning your defeat at the minute. Oh, there it is. It's coming back now.
All right, I had 5 turnovers. You had 2.
I nearly doubled the passing yards. In fact, my total offense was double yours.
Yeah. And your score was more than double. It was almost triple. So, oh man, that was a rough all round. Oh my god.
I'm sorry, Greg. I am sorry.
I feel utterly defeated.
It's because you were utterly defeated.
It hurts. Right, so that's our prediction. For as accurate as it will be. Enjoy your Super Bowl, everybody. I won't be.
He will be. He'll be eating hot dogs. Lots of them.
Crying into the buns.
You won't need ketchup.
No, there'll be plenty of salt and flavour from my tears.
Oh, finishing I'm glad you game. Said tears.
Yes.